At the height of Mantua's splendor, a young Jewish violinist burst through the barriers of discrimination and became one of the most fashionable performers and composers at the court of the Gonzaga Dukes. And in the last years of his life, he brought about a revolution in Jewish culture when he published the first collection ever of originally composed music for Hebrew prayers. The name of this astonishing figure was Salomone Rossi Ebreo. Salomone Rossi, the Jew.
Sruši se kraj njega, telo se prevrnu, već zgrčeno beše ko struna na mrazu, metak u potiljak, ovako ćeš i ti, šapnuh u sebi, polegni na stazu. Trpljenje proceta u smrt što mori.
Helen Asher, Alexander Berkheim, Irene Hyman, Gertrude Galinsky, Henriette Gertz, Herman Grunberg, Oswald Feiss, Henriette Gertz, Alexander Berkheim, Adele Lippmann.
Thank you. distrito.